York City, your CB3-1 NYC video game, hole in the wall, Messi, miracle bench. Your king of New York at the helm of this year's round. Yo, we got the NYC TV CB Taliban out here, Mr. Call himself Icon, the Icon 911. Nine, he ain't got a ghost talk. I got the king of New York out here on the bandwave now.
Yeah, you into fucking birds. You like cocks, motherfucker. Always calling me and shit. Get your ass up in the air. Shut the fuck up. Bitch. Where you at right now?
I don't know. I don't know, man. I just don't know. Oh, cool stroke. Oh, watch Richie. Oh, let me set this mic gain a little bit. Audio. 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 Yeah, I'll figure right about there. Right about there should be the Jim Johnson. Me and this notorious stock mic around New York City. Half drive, half step, Richie Bacquois.
I'm on motherfucking 96th Street right now. That's where I'm at, 96th Street. On First Avenue, you faggot. You got a fucking problem with that? So you wanna meet up there? I'm right here, nigga. You can come get it if you fucking want it, bitch. What the fuck? Right here. You got fucking 20 minutes to get to here. You can't get here in 20 minutes. Blacked out. Cause I gotta do is take care of some shit. Instead of worrying about your dumb fucking ass.
Full of shit now, Mikey.
Full of shit, motherfucker, am I here, nigga? Yo, nigga, first of all, you fucking on the beach, nigga. You know where the fuck I be at. I wanna fucking know you. I want to do something. You would've done it. I never fuck with you, you fuck with me. Don't fucking matter. Don't fuck with me.
You're a motherfucker.
Hey, what up, Richie and Bayonne? Audio. What up, Richie and Bayonne? Old Richie around New York City. The king of New York waving it around Bayonne and Bacqua.
Hey, what's up, Jim Mike A? What's up, Jim Mike A? I got a superstar. Back in the day, they used to call him Stupidstar. 3600. I'm gonna bring one to you. I'm gonna bring that radio to you. I know you're gonna fix it.
Nigga sound gay.
He can't sound no gayer than you and I. Nine, you're the one always talking about men's body parts tonight. Everything about you is crack, Coolo, Johnson, Jock, audio, yes sir, nine, you're like a little, oh, watch that, oh, that's what I call working it, bro.
Stop being pussy, yo.
Lucky you.
Oh.
cake ran out of steam real early today, huh?
Yeah. He probably didn't see his Dominican to re-up.
Some pussy-ass shit, man.
Nah, what happened was, Richie kept him real busy with video gates. Richie unlocked a shitload of them at one time, which means for him to do what he had to do, he had to listen to them multiple times, man. But, yeah, man, we put him to sleep. We kept him awake. Then when he thought he was going to sleep, we released a shitload, kept him up a little more. Then had him ranting and raving. Then I put him to sleep. Yeah, ooh.
I think it's the pipe. I think he broke his stem. He'll have to get another one.
That's possible. He's been claiming since I have my video gates and put my antenna up for 2 years that he does these big macadamias. So yeah, that probably will do it all the time.
I noticed you try to antagonize and then you cry like a bitch later.
Ooh, baby, am I good. He's all yours, I'm quiet.
You rat bastard. Yeah, what's up there, nigga? Your mother's a nigga.
New York City Taliban team member number 2, Cupcake, a.k.a. CK-187, a.k.a. wannabe headbanger with a 45 pea shooter.
Motherfucker, I can knock down.
That nigga's gonna follow you into the bathroom?
Yeah, you think you're two or three, man. Good. Eight points.
Listen, I know CK was home over. Please don't tell me. Please don't tell me you're gonna follow me into a bathroom, dog. Cause that's a horrifying thought, dog. That's a real bad. That's a real horrifying thought. Oh, don't plug it. Oh, follow me into the bathroom. Oh, cool stroke in back line.
That's where your father raped you. That's where your father raped you, crackhead.
Richie.
Hey,
Richie, I want you to know something, Richie and Mayo, hello. Hey, Richie and Bayonne, you gotta watch CK-187, you know why? He's like an ex-girlfriend of mine. They have this thing for guys called Richie, you know? Cause, you know, a guy named Richie broke her cherry. So, you know, a guy named Richie was her first love and broke her heart. So according to her sister, Shamu, she's had it out for guys named Richie her whole life. And every guy named Richie she tried to destroy. But Shamu says she doesn't seem to faze you at all. I just looked at Shamu and smiled.
Yeah.